weapons, no cell phone, no physical contact of any kind. Do not touch the bars, do not go near the bars. Do not hand him anything except for paper. Do not accept anything he offers you. Only use the food trays to give him anything. Do not offer him any personal information. You need to sign a waiver to enter. It's just the usual legal stuff that you understand the risks of entry. In the event of involuntary dismemberment or a disembowelment, you will not hold this facility responsible for problem.
Someone had to make the sparring in. Cause I love you, but I hated that me. And I don't wanna see that side again. But I'm sorry, Kim, more than you could ever comprehend. Leaving you was fucking harder than sawing off a fucking body limb. Once upon a time, we're all we had. Maybe that's what drew us to each other. It was true love, shit we never knew was possible. We might have loved each other too much. And maybe that's what made us do what we did to each other. All the screw-ups, cause you always thought that you was more in love with me. And I was thinking I was more in love than you was. For all the times that we thought it worked, till you saw how wrong we were. When the dust settles now and all the dirt, if I touch the rawest nerve, all I want is for us not to hurt.
Tell me if you want it, baby, cause you know I can drive you crazy. I just wanted you to know.
I'm getting choked up. Oh fuck it, we both suck. We broke up, got back together. We both thought we had forever. Not bad people, just bad together. We were so nuts, back stabbed each other. Another blow struck, but there's no duck in this flow, cause it's over and it's closure. But not so sure how to close this. I just don't know how some people can be so good at one thing and so fucked that a whole nother chick's
no. Baby, cause you know I can drive you.